So we're on the back right corner of the machine here. We want to take a look inside and go over some of the maintenance items here for the excavator. So inside here we have our fuel water separator filter. We've got our hydraulic oil filters here. We have our sight glass back there for our hydraulic oil tank. And then we've got another fuel filter right here. And then back here in this corner, the silver canister here, this is actually our engine oil filter that's back here.